as a foundation, we felt that we could help this country to grow up as the way we all want that to be, is to look for people who have really set some examples in terms of helping to organize a nation or build a nation. Ghanaian people who are. And then from their examples and so on, to see how we can influence the young people also to be interested in nation building. That's what we have been doing since 2011, 2015, 2017, and so on, 2018. And the foundation is 10 years old. And when we looked at for people in the public service who have really made some impact on this country and abroad, but your name came up. So Initiative for Change felt that we need this so that any time that you see this picture, as it stated there, the ICF honors you as an eminent international family diplomat of the decade that this organization was founded. So that's why we are here, and we are very grateful that the Lord had made this possible for us.
Yes,
so I think you can recognize yourself there too.
I can understand. Only it looks more beautiful than me.
So we're hoping that as this stands in this place or wherever it will be, it will remind you and remind all of us your contribution to nation building in this country, of which we feel that young people will also be able to follow up with that. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm particularly touched by this particular decision to put me among those you're honoring for your 10th anniversary. I think that's very significant, and I count myself lucky that you've included me. So
thank
you so much to my boss, President Kufuor, who is the lifetime patron, and to the Board of Trustees, and to everybody who has really been part of the decision to put me among this group.